improvements in metal, the strength in metal was much better in the 1880s. So they strengthened all the weaknesses that they found in the